our message in this upcoming meeting will be simple. If someone wants me to conserve this forest, which is a global asset we have in this country, then please put down the money, pay for the conservation. Otherwise, they have no moral standing to impress or impose upon us to slow down deforestation or slow down harvest of our forest, because we need this money to help sustain our local population, create employment, as well as pay for our country's upkeep.